Inside. Hey, so.
Hey, my name is Johnson?
Yes.
How are you?
Feeling good. Yeah, I'm here to file a complaint.
Okay.
On an officer. Like, she was acting discourteous. Like, I didn't get arrested, but my friend got arrested.
Let me just get some information from you.
Yeah.
Your ID, please?
Yeah, of course.
Your friend got arrested?
No, that's my ID card. Oh, yeah, that's my, yeah, he got arrested. He got charged with a felony, so just, like, have it somewhere. Oh, God.
Sure.
You're welcome. Yeah, you got charged with a felony assault, too.
Okay, just give me 1 second. I'll hear you.
No problem.
So, we're going to start this interview?
Yeah, no problem. Mm-hmm. All right, cool.
Today's November 24th, 2023, 11:05 hours. I'm Officer Nasta with Detective Kaya, here with
Christopher Leon Johnson. You want to say my address?
Where's the complaint on today?
I want to complain on an officer named Stacia A. Walker. Her badge number is 16159. She's in the 94 Precinct Command.
16159?
Yeah, 16159. Stacia Walker.
And which precinct?
94 Precinct.
And what's the date, time, and incident?
11/21/2023, 10:50 hours.
10:50 hours?
Yes.
Okay. In the morning?
Yes.
Okay.
Location?
Berry Street and North Fifth Street.
Brooklyn, right?
Yes. The officer was acting discourteous. She was acting erratic. My belief is that her actions caused the arrest of Raul Rivera, who is now charged with multiple crimes, multiple charges. If she didn't arrest a guy with her actions, he would have been indicted right now.
So you're making a complaint on behalf?
Not on behalf of him, but I was a witness because she was acting erratic to me. It's on video. She was acting erratic to me. So it was just
you have a video?
Yes. I have like 3 of them.
You want to send it to the cell phone number I can give you?
It's kind of big. Do you have...
Or can you give me email address, whatever.
I think it's big. It's big. Is it the max? It's like 25 megabytes?
Can you cut it? Can you cut the...
I don't want to cut it because it's... The problem is I don't want them to say like, well, he sent the edited... I had the link of the video for my YouTube account. Well, I don't want to be accused of editing the video. You know what I mean? Just...
You want to just, send us the email and get everything out?
I have my...
Can you give me the email address?
Yeah, what's the email address?
It's going to be IAB.
IAB?
CND.
CND? Wait.
Like Charlie Mary David?
Mm-hmm.
CN, Charlie Noah, Thomas Robert?
You can send it to IAB.
Yep.
At NYPD.org.
Alright, cool. Alright, cool. Okay. Yeah.
And you said her actions.
Well, she was acting erratic. She was
acting
up. Like, I don't know, like, she was acting, like, sporadic, like, screaming and stuff like that.
She was yelling?
Yes.
Screaming.
Okay, what else?
Yelling. She was intimidating me. Like, she was like, move back. I was like, I was recording. I wasn't even putting in the face.
So you were recording, how close were you recording?
Well, not that close, but like, not, let's say a little bit, not close, but I didn't really go right next to him, but it was, the videos are on.
And she told you to get back?
Yeah.
Get on the sidewalk or something like
yes.
that?
Yes.
Okay.
And what's a good phone number for you?
929-585-6148.
So, Anything further happened out of that?
Nothing else. He just got arrested, and that's it. And then that's all. I mean, other than that, I was just being a protester, and like the officials, they were trying to shut down my free speech, and they were trying to use the other officers to try to try to like scare me from not saying anything at their protests.
You know the person that got arrested?
Yeah, Raul Rivera, RaulRabera. I have his number and email.
Okay,
we'll
look
at the email.
Rivera, what's the first name?
R-A-U-L.
R-A-U-L.
Last name is R-I-B-E-R-A.
You have any other information for him?
Yeah, I do have his phone number.
Do you have his date of birth?
I don't have. I know his. He was born 1969.
69?
69, yeah. Okay, the number? 347?
Yeah.
573-7818.
So is there anything further you would like to
add? Basically nothing at all. It's all on video. I mean, if I could try to send the video
If you put if you want to send whatever link or whatever.
Yeah, I'll send a link. Yeah, I do. So do you have like a number? How can I like everything?
Well, with the email address, or if you want to just take this number, I can give it to you as well.
Yeah.
So this one I'm going to give you is what we use just to collect video footage.
Yep.
It's not something that's monitored 24/7, so the best way to contact us is either walk in, email, or which you call a phone call.
All right, cool.
And I can give you that phone number whenever you want.
All right, the number is?
So the number is going to be just the
going to be
646-320-3395.
All right, cool, thank you. Do you want the arrest number for
That stuff I can pull up myself.
All right, cool, yeah.
Anything else you want to further add?
Nothing else at all. Everything's on video. I'm not going to, like, I mean, if y'all go see the video, I'll be yourself, because she was acting discourteous and so on.
All right, Mr. Johnson, thank you for coming in.
Hey, thank you.
I'm gonna take this complaint. I'm gonna give you a call.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give you your complaint number.
Mm-hmm.
That's it for there.
All right. Cool. Thank you, officer. Okay. That was it. Time now is 11:11, November 24th. So I filed a claim to the IAB. It was nice to me. You know, it's all audio. And that's what I was going to say. But, you know, take care, guys. Appreciate it. Thank you.